In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create a 3D shooting mechanism like this. I started by adding an FPS player to my scene. If you'd like to learn how to create an FPS player, check out Gwiz's first person controller tutorial, link in the description. I attached a gun with two meshes under the camera, and added a node to mark the bullet's spawn point. Now create a new scene and add a character body node for the bullet. I added a collision, and a mesh instance. Create a new box mesh and adjust its size. Now create a box-shaped collision and adjust its size. And rename it to bullet. Now attach a script to the bullet node. This script moves the bullet forward based on its transform and speed. Now save the bullet scene. Now create an input map and assign the left mouse button as click. In the FPS player script, load the bullet scene and drag the position node into the script. And this is the core code for the shooting mechanism. It checks if the player has pressed the click action. This creates a new instance of the bullet scene to use in the game. It sets the bullet's starting position to the global position of the gun pause. It aligns the bullet's rotation and direction to match the player's current orientation. Now add the new bullet instance as a child to the current scene, making it appear and act in the game. Now, run the project, and you'll have your FPS player fully armed with a gun.